Sugovushan has presented a 35 kilovolt insulated cable line, which is protected from external influences and operates at low cost, in Sugovushan settlement of Tatar district. This is the first such line in Azerbaijan. President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev and First Lady Mehriban Aliyev attended the presentation. The chairman of Sugovushan, Vugram Adov, informed the president and the First Lady of the project.